Hi, my name is Sean Martell. I'm a superintendent in clinical training. It's sometimes difficult for paramedics to get access to veins. If it's not possible to find the vein, paramedics can use this drill, yes, this drill, to insert a needle catheter into a bone. This then allows us to deliver fluids and medications.